I used to go on Sundays, sometimes took the kids. I was always so proud of what she did. Nana was a suffragette, almost the last alive. Nana was a suffragette, over 95. She signed goals for women, it's just the beginning. You haven't seen anything yet. Oh, Nana was a suffragette. When I was young, I treasured an old photo of Minan.